Okay, so we're gonna build a fence between the corner of this corral and those double gates down there. We're gonna start off with an 8-foot gate, brace, straight run of fence, then a double 12-foot gate past the barn, and end at the corner post, the right side of those gates down there. So we'll need to start with pulling the tape for a straight line. We'll mark the holes and then we'll drill them. Guide. So a single dot is going to be the 4-inch auger. Bullseye is going to be the 8-inch auger.
Okay.
Yeah. So
okay, got the post holes all dug. Gonna put the forks on the skid loader and lay the posts out.
So whenever we do the crossbars on these braces, I always add about a half an inch to whatever measurement I get in between the posts, because that does two things. One is it makes it a lot easier to install if you can put them into place and not have to try to hold it up there. And two is if it's too long, you can always cut a little more off, but if it's too short, it's not going to work. So again, we nail and screw crossbars into place. Got our 4 crossbars installed. We're ready to run the brace wire.
Top side.
Okay, you're gonna bring, that's good.
Around over there.
Get the excess. So we just rolled the wire out, fixing to attach the straps to the bobcat. Attention.